Here's a faulty gray that's caused by landscaping, if you can tell here. But this little mound of dirt underneath this shrub actually slopes toward this column here. Now, on a termite report, this would be called a faulty grade slope, but there's really not much you can do to correct it unless you actually want to take and dig around it and pull it all out and level it out. So it's just one of those things that really is not practically fixable. It's just, it is the way it is.